Hi, YouTubes. What's going on? We're back with floor 8 in Dungeon of the Endless. Here we got 3 ways to go, and we got our core 4, our original 2. We have Golgi and Ken, and we got Hikensha added on, and then we got Lady Torek, Tulak. I always do that every single time I record. Oh well. Anyway, let's get into things here. Let's just shove everybody into a room like we always do, and then they'll kill the single monster that is hiding beyond the door, and we'll power it. And then let's take a look at what we have. It's been a while. We got some industry, some science. We got some pretty good science, I think. Food, I think, is what we're gonna be chugging out here. And Hikensha's going to work on that. She can go check out on that. We'll continue down the hallway. Some more dust, which is very nice. I'm gonna hold off on building anything else immediately. I know I'm gonna miss out on a bunch of opportunity to kind of make some stuff, but I'm willing to take that chance. I mean, we're on floor 8 out of, I think, 12? I think there's 12. I think there's 12 floors anyway. We got a science machine. Cool. An artifact, rather. It's a science machine. Come on. What is this? It adds... See, I like the adding the defense one more than adding the offense one. Because... I don't know. What is tactical HUD? To all heroes on the floor. See, that's pretty useful too, but then again, it's just like, I don't know. It's probably useful. It's probably super useful. This isn't that good either. Pepper spray. We took a look at this last time, and it didn't... We did the math. Maybe it wasn't the pepper spray. Maybe it was the damage over time. Maybe it was the pepper spray. We'll upgrade the pepper spray. Who cares? A lot of you probably care. A lot of you probably screaming at me to take the tactical HUD or the other thing. That's probably better. Alright, right now they're really squishy because we just started opening up rooms, so I probably should have just kept going up that way. I don't know, I decided to go down this way though. You know what? Whatever. Do we want to open this for 20? Yeah, sure, let's go ahead. We got 21 food! We made bank. How much is it to upgrade a level? Do you get anything if you are upgraded? You get a new skill, a passive skill. You get, oh, you're pretty cheap to upgrade. We might just upgrade you. Yeah, there we go. What is this? Energivore? Health regen plus 15 in unpowered rooms with monsters. Okay. So, I mean, it's kind of... You're in an unpowered room. I mean, you're not with monsters, but it's kind of okay. It's kind of cool. You will upgrade you also. What do you get? Nyctophilia. Heroes in room. Speed plus 5 in unpowered rooms. Monsters in room. Dust loop probability for monsters plus 5. That's a pretty good little tiny boost there. It's not amazing, but it's not overly terrible either. These rooms are unpowered, and there's probably gonna be monsters spawning in them. All the hero-killing monsters will go this way, and that guy's gonna travel that way. Is it gonna be- oh, he's gonna explode. I can never tell when they're actually killed and when they've exploded. What the difference is? Hopefully I'll be able to tell with time. Anything new? See, this is what I... Oh, plus 84 defense. Ooh. Smoking gun, though. But the defense, though. But the smoking gun, though. But the defense, though. But the defense, though. I'm going for the defense. I'm getting the defense. Okay, so let's start plopping down some defenses here. I think now is as good a time as any. I don't really think any of these. Maybe pepper spray. No, we'll put a pepper spray in here with her, where she's defensing. We'll also put a dust field generator in there, just to give the extra boost. Should we put? We'll put a Tesla thing in there, and we'll get some science going. Get some science going. It'll help out with the kip cannons. It'll help with the kip cannons. That'll be good. It'll be good. Golgi said something earlier. What'd she say? I can hear him clacking in here. Lunchtime. That's right, Golgi. You crazy spider bug-eating lady. What is this? All operators wit plus floor can operate on major modules. Okay, so everybody can operate now, even if they don't have that skill that I showed off before. There's another door down here, actually. Let's not leave. Let's send her to operate, though. Can she operate? Yeah, she can. Okay. Let's light that up so that people don't screw off with it or whatever. We'll get a viral injector, even though it's probably really poop. Is there a space open? No. Oh, yeah, there is. We'll get the slow. The speed slow. And then we'll open the door. The dead end door, but it's okay. Because that means we don't have to explore this direction anymore. Ooh, there's like some zombie thing. You guys saw that, right? That was weird. Alright. Let's get up here. We'll put Ken here. I think Golgi can repair, right? Yeah, there she goes. She's repairing. I just want to make sure those are in tip-top condition before we continue going on into the uncharted lands. Alright, we can power another room. I guess, why not? Let's not power it. See, it's a dead end anyway. I knew it. Science, though. Hate science. See, I don't know if those benefits are as good as they are in the early game. Like, early game, when you're just starting, I feel like those things are really good because they give you those boosts. But then later, like now, it's kind of like 8 science. Psh, man, we generate twice as much that per turn. What are you doing? I don't know. That's just my opinion on it. We got this thing. Whatever the fuck. Let's get some prisoner prods. And we got everybody piled up in this room here. Man. Look, he's gonna die. He died before. And these things are attacking. These ones are the module attackers. So they're just kind of gonna stay in there. Attacking these things. What? If you're gonna trap white flies, you gotta prep the web. Very wise words. That's actually a pretty good wise words to some. That's some good dating advice. Actually, if you think about it, you know, you want to catch some hot dates, you gotta make sure you're taking care of yourself first. You're prepping the web, catching, getting the smooth. Oh my goodness, that is amazing. Balls. Did they destroy that? They did. What were we researching? Smoking gun 3, I think. Yes? No? I don't know if we finished our research and they destroyed it, I think. Those little bastards. Oh, we got Obbot. Too bad. We gotta ignore him. We're full up. We're full up, bro. We don't really accept animatronics. We're kind of trying to have a quartet. A singing quartet. And I feel like... actually, you could add a little bit of zest to it, probably. But, I mean, we're pretty tight crew. We don't want to budge. We don't want to throw anybody out of the nest if they don't have to. If we don't have to. So what do we have? We have the dust field generator. And what is that other thing? That's this pepper spray. So what else do we want to put in this room? The tear gas. Let's put the tear gas. And the slow? Do you think the slow? I think the slow wouldn't be too bad. Adding that on top of everything. Adding it into the mixture. Okay. Well, Gogi is gonna operate that now. Because she's better at it. And also, I think this crystal broke. So, Tulak, I got it right that time. Tulak cannot operate that anymore. Let's see, is this a dead end? Yes. Darn it. Kill him. Oh no, this didn't break. Why did I think it broke? What the hell? Oh my goodness. Okay, pepper spray from 2 to 4. It's always nice whenever you can skip a level like that, isn't it? It's so good. But then again, I mean, we can get some more food up in here. I don't know. Right now, it's like, what is it? 4.5 and for 13. 3.5 for 30. Oh my goodness, that more than doubles it. I don't know how good it is. I don't think it's very good, but I mean, I'm an impulse buyer. So I'm just like, pew, pew, shooting them out. All right, let's get all these going. Let's get, we don't need anything in there. Yeah, we should be fine. Well, yeah, we should be fine. We'll just like plop down some prisoner prods. Some little cheapo things. But they're reliable. They're cheapo, but they're reliable. Okay. So this is gonna be different. Different. This is gonna be a little difficult because we've opened up a bunch of doors now, all of these, and there's a possibility we could open up one of these doors and just it's like in the cartoons when they open up the door to the bathroom after they left the faucet on for too long and the whole bathroom is filled with water. That's what it's gonna be like. We're gonna open the door and there's just gonna be like monsters just flood into the room. And we're just gonna not know what to do. We're gonna be drowning in mon- Nope. I lied. Look at these flowers. Oh my goodness. Look at those flowers. They're so huge. You could like have a hot tub bath. You could bathe in one of those. What did we get? We had another one down at the bottom here that we picked up. Another item. The toothpick is for Hikensha. I think it is not as good. The dehydrated water. Does anybody else have that already? No. What does this do? Max HP and unlocks extenders. Does anybody else have something that they are maxing their HP with? Speed, defense, wit. That's a defense thing. Nope. What is this? This is minus defense plus attack power. Is that what this is? No, that's minus speed plus attack. I don't know if you want to drop your defense. Excuse me. I don't know if I want to drop defense to raise attack. Dropping speed to raise attack sounds reasonable, but dropping your defense is a little less. I should probably get this going. I should have probably done that before I opened the door, but man, look at how long this hallway is. Jeez. We are definitely putting a neurostun in there. Let's get a smoking gun right in there. And a pepper spray? It's a very long hallway. Let's get a pepper spray? No, let's get a kip cannon. A kip cannon going in here. We'll get a Tesla. No, we won't put it. No, no, we're not putting in a Tesla. We'll put in. Maybe we will put in a pepper spray. And then we'll just pop in, you know, the basic thing. I kind of feel we need the industry generator. It'll take 5 turns to make it back. To make back what we spent on it. So I think we're gonna open up 5 doors. So we'll make a little bank, a little extra off of it. Someday one of these will lead to an exit. That is true. You are speaking the truth. Let's run you guys all the way back here really quick. So you can help with the defense. Some Silix over here trying to kill these. It looks like she could, Golgi could use a little restore, a little health restore also. Let's get you back up here. And Golgi, like I said. How much food? 5 food. That's not a lot at all. That's 10 food we just spent. We could probably level you up right here, Kensha. What you got? You got repair. That is extremely useful, actually. I'm very glad that you got that. Do we level up Ken also? No, we'll wait until we have like 200 to level him up. We want to make sure we have enough extra so that in case there's an emergency and we need to like heal Bonanza heal or whatever. I have no clue what I'm saying. If in case we need to do that, we want to have enough stockpiled. All right, you guys can just fall back into this room. Or not. You guys can stay there and fight. That's fine. Gold. All right, what you got? Not noticed by monsters. No, we want her to tank for a little bit here. Are there crystal things? Yeah, there are. Oh my god, there's a bunch. Get down here. They're gonna destroy everything. Come on! How fast are you? Jeez. I guess, I mean, she is all the way on the other side of the freaking thing, but...